prison farm in Georgia, close to the borderline. Well, I've been here for 2 long years. Finally made the warning, my friend. So he sentenced me to life of ease, taking care of old Red. Oh, Red, he's the damnedest dog that I ever seen. He's got a nose that can smell a decay trail. He's a four-legged tracking machine. Well, you can go sit in yourself, mighty looking to get past the gators and the quicksand beds. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past Red. And the wood is in, come on somebody, why don't you run? Oh, it's a gym, have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun, better than a tree for the paid off a guard and a slim dad and lip to my cousin up in Tennessee. While me brought down a blue tick and she was pretty as she could be. Well, we pinned her up in a swampland about a mile just south of the gate. Then I take on her in for his evening run. I just drop him off and wait. Got really used to seeing his lady every night. So I kept him away for 3 or 4 days, waiting till the time got right. Well, I made my run with the evening sun and a smile as I heard him turn red out. 'Cause I was heading north to Tennessee and all Red was heading south. Blue ticks all in the south. Love got me in here. Love got me out. I'm Patrick Sargent. That was a cover of Old Red. Thank you for watching.